Hey guys, so here is a quick and easy way to draw super cute 3D garments on Adobe Illustrator that look like this. Let me show you how to do it. I'm starting with a basic t-shirt flat sketch on my artboard in Illustrator. My hex codes are written on the left-hand side if you want to try the exact same colors that I'm using. First, I'm going to replicate my flat t-shirt CAD. You'll see why in a bit. Then, if your entire CAD is grouped, right-click on the CAD and ungroup it. Next, using your group selection tool, select the body and the sleeves only and color it pink. Then go to Windows, 3D and Materials, and this panel will open up. Now highlight the sleeves and the body that you colored in, and on the panel, go to Object, press Inflate. Reduce the volume to 60% and click the Render with Ray Tracing tool. Next, go to Lighting and adjust the intensity to 75%. We're now going to repeat similar steps for different parts of the t-shirt. I'm clicking on the neck band, filling it with pink, then pressing Inflate. This time, I'm reducing the volume to 50% because I want it to look more flat instead of voluminous. I'm clicking the Render with Ray Tracing tool, then going to Lighting and reducing the intensity to 75%. The close-up should look like this. I'm then highlighting the inner neck band and filling it with the magenta shade from my palette. After which, similar steps to my outer neckband apply. The neckband close-up altogether should look like this. Then click the last three remaining layers that show the inner backs of the garment. Fill it with pink, but adjust the color to a dark pink. Follow similar steps, except my volume under Inflate is 30%, and under Lighting, I am first changing this intensity above to 20%, and the intensity below here to 30%. Here is the close-up. Now I'm selecting the stitch lines of my t-shirt and changing the transparency mode to darken and reducing the opacity to 40%. And that's it for the t-shirt, guys. I'm now going to create a shadow for this t-shirt for an even more 3D look. And now you know why my initial CAD is still here on the left. So create a copy again without the stitch lines. Then go to the Pathfinder tool and click Unite, making the entire thing one shape. Color the shape black. Now, go to Object, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. In the panel that opens up, I'm choosing 10 pixels. Then reduce the opacity of the shadow to 30%. Now place it behind your sketch, and that is it. So go ahead and mess around with it. I'm adding a blue background and creating more colorways of this t-shirt by first creating a copy, isolating the copy's selected path, and changing all pink colors to magenta. Repeat the same for the black colorway. Also, I'm adding these graphics that you guys watched me create the other day. I'm further adding hangers as well. And that is it, guys. Your 3D garment is now ready.
I hope I was able to give you one more idea for your fashion portfolios. Check out my channel for more similar ideas, and I will see you next week.